children, good morning. Today we are going to see story about Priya. So shall we start? Yes. Priya is a tiny little girl who loved to play all the time. All of you say hi to Priya. Hi Priya, hi. She loves to play in her nearest park. She will go to the nearest park daily in the evening with her papa, and she'll play daily. She loves to play in the slides in the park. You all like slides? Yes. So she also like to play in the slides, and also she'll wait for her best friend in the park. Where is Tina? Tina, where are you? Where are you? Here. Tina came, and they both love to play with each other. They swing together in the park. You all like swinging in the park, right? Yes. In this park, there are a lot of butterflies also flying here and there. So Priya loved to run behind all these butterflies flying here and there. She tried to catch those butterflies in the park. This is her favorite hobby in the evening. Like this, daily she will go to the park in the evening. She'll play in the slides, she'll swing, and she'll love to catch all this butterfly. Today also, she was waiting for such a long time, but her papa didn't take her to the park. So she came near her papa and asked him, "Papa, it's already time. Come, let's go to the park." Now papa said, "No baby, from today we are not going anywhere outside. We all have to stay inside our home." "What? We have to stay at home? Tomorrow I have school and you also have office, right? If we are at home, how we will go there, papa?" "Yes baby, I know, but for that only I am going to work from home. You are going to study from home. Your little millennium teachers are available through online also, so they will teach you through online, so don't worry." "Okay papa, but why? Tell me why we all have to stay inside our home." "Okay, come along with me. I'll show you something." Like that, Priya's papa took her outside our home to show something. "Look Priya, can you see something is hiding behind the doors outside?" "Yes, Papa, something is hiding. What is that? It's so scary." "Yes, that is called COVID-19 coronavirus." "Oh my God, is this that deadly virus?" "Yes, you are seeing all these virus news in TV, right? This is that virus. If we go out unnecessarily without the safety measures, then this virus will attack us." "Oh my God, Papa, let's go inside. I'm really very scary." "Yes, yes, come, let's go inside and I will tell you some safety measures to protect you against this coronavirus. Okay, come." "Okay, Papa, now tell me what we have to do to protect us from this coronavirus." "The first thing you have to do is you have to wash your hands frequently, baby." "Oh, is it? If I wash my hands, this virus will not attack me, huh?" "Yes, if you frequently wash your hands, then the germs will die, okay?" "Okay, Papa, I'll follow. But I have a doubt. When we go out to buy fruits or vegetables, or when we go out to the market, how we will protect us?" "Okay, I will tell you, baby. Once you go out, you have to cover your face with the face mask. Okay? See, can you able to see the face mask?" "Yes, you have to wear it on your face. You have to cover both your nose and mouth. Okay, then you have to go out. The virus from your hands or from other parts of the body, it will go inside your body only through your mouth and the nose. So it's really important you have to cover both nose and the mouth. When you are at home, it's okay if you wash your hands frequently with the soap. But if you go outside, you always have to make sure that you take a bottle of sanitizers along with you. It is available in all the medical shops, so you can buy it and you have to take along with you. Spray frequently on your fingers and hands. It will really kill all the germs, okay? So I'm going to teach you a rhyme of how to wash your hands. So shall we start? Tops and bottom, tops and bottom, in between, scrub it all together, scrub it all together. Now it's clean, yes. When you go out, you also have to make sure that you're maintaining social distancing. Okay, you have to stand at least 10 meters away from the other person to avoid the spreading of this deadly virus. All right. Did you now understood about the safety measures on how to protect you against this deadly virus, Priya baby? Yes, Papa. Now I understood a lot on how to protect me against this coronavirus. And I'll make sure that I will not go out unnecessarily. I will stay at home and stay safe. Bye. Now, children, you all have to stay home and stay safe. If you like the story, clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap. All of you clap your hands. Bye.